Alright guys, so we're going to do a wash in the Bosch exxel. Let's go and get the detergent. It's a liquid detergent, as we all know, the bold one. I think I still have it in the back. Yeah, I do. Adapters, beautiful black adapter. Oh, forgot. Alright, once I have everything loaded, I'll be back. Just to show you what we're using all together. Loading this up. Next is the stain remover. Stain remover. Next up, fabric conditioner. Here we go. This one we're doing 60 degrees because it's a light swash. And away we go. Ooh, better coverage for the ring. So the stem remover is being injected. If you have a brush like this, if you cut a split in there, you'll have a better coverage for the clothes. I think that's how I improved it, because I got some scissors and I did one little split. Well, actually, all the way to the back of that, and I did And I think it's improved that quite a bit. This is actually becoming a bit faulty. It won't respond all the time, and I think that's close to say that this washing machine is nearly broke. It's close to its breaking down point. There's my fridge's packaging left over. No leaking. I feel like this washing machine's doing some kind of leak. Well, it's not leaking, but I feel like one day it might, and I'm getting a bit worried now that it's starting to become a bit faulty. I'll be back when it tops up finally for the main wash. Thank you. heating it up right now. Right, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment down below, share if you want. Until next time, see you there.